Now, this is another object. This is an extremely large object, and the image comes from Alaska C2 image from 2014, as you can see, and it was sent to me by Owen Steiger. And here, the sun seems to have a strong reaction to the presence of this object, which you can see here. This object is huge. It's about 7 times the size of the sun. The size of the sun is indicated by the white circle. And as you can see, it has to be very close to the sun, because you can actually see some of this plasma coming from the sun in front of the object's edge. So the object has to be extremely, extremely close to the sun. And when I draw the circle indicating the full outline of the object, you can see that the object came extremely close to the surface of the sun. So this means that both small and large objects come very close to the sun's surface.
Oi, 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 oi.